Isso. Sim.
Someone there. No use running.
Come on.
I skipped something. I don't know that that's a one.
The mansion has a strange beauty to it, but all such places must eventually come to ruin.
Anya. Ready? Okay.
Jinash, it's time to pay for what you've done, and maybe I can find Sokolov.
Okay. Well, Sokolov. Hopefully they don't kill him before we get there. Something we gotta do. I don't have to knock down those windows. Clearly, they have a hidden passage here. I just can't figure out where exactly. What's this thing?
You, I've worked out who you are. Not a hired cutthroat. Your clothes are too fine. An aristocratic thrill seeker? That's closer. You've trained with weapons formally, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a bit of back alley in your movements. All that, and you have your father's eyes, your imperial majesty. Welcome, Lady Emily Caldwin.
Impressive, Jindosh. Then you must also know why I'm here.
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after washed-up Anton Sokolov, comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study. Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then.
Barred from the other side.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home. Before you slow back in the gate, you are beyond time. The Jindosh Clockwork Soldier. Marvel at the Clockwork Soldier's heart.
set for combat protocols. Unauthorized presence. Combat protocol 6. Playback for combat protocols. Okay, shut it down. Unauthorized presence. Combat protocol 8. Enemy at bat. Combat protocol. Stay back for unambiguous
enemies. I can't even get it, because it's like... I'm supposed to do something to it up close, like I'm trying, but it's like I can't touch him. Or whatever the hell I'm supposed to be doing.
Soon, Jindosh.
Until then.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home. Before you
really? I don't know how to.
Space behind the walls.
come on, dude. I mean, I see what I gotta do now. But they got this thing on their back that comes out when they overheat, and I gotta hit that. But, holy shit, man. Trial and error. I mean, you just throw right into the mix. You don't know how to deal with these things.
Space behind the walls.
Really? What the fuck? Somehow you died a couple times before you did get out of that alive. Now is a big fuck, so I'm gonna break everything in here. Why? Got the clockwork soldiers on my ass, and I didn't have no time to train them to learn how to beat them. Fuck all this art. Fuck everything before we learn. So. All this. None of this stuff usable? Alright, whatever. How the hell do I get? Anyway, I think I locked myself in. Oh shit. Well, I give up hope just yet. I'm pretty sure that's the way. Yeah, it is. There's a way out. Man, I still got locked out somehow. There we go. Nice. Or lock us.
Barred from the other side.
I gotta fight this one too.
Okay.
Four new arms. I can't. I told you those pants is gonna get fucked up. Kind of funny that they put me back right here. Almost got to have my, you know. So, gotta transform this damn room. This dude is a genius, by the way. I don't know if he made this or Sokolov made this. Either way. Hey. Something see me. Someone see me. Of course. That'd be a way to turn these things off. Fuck both y'all. No use running. That's exactly what the fuck I'm gonna do. error has occurred in the following application. What the fuck? Game crash? No, don't tell me the game crash. No, come on. What type of error could have happened?